Shall we?
After you.
No, please, you first.
Ladies first.
I insist.
No, please.
Welcome to the house that Fear built.
They've done an amazing job of casting.
I'm here to see her be the first actress to win 3 Oscars.
This cast list is like out of a dream.
The cast is like star-studded ridiculousness.
That's the buzz.
Speed and action.
We were able to get some really fabulous people to work with us. And when you bring in people like Catherine Zeta-Jones and Fred Molina and Stanley Tucci, it's great because they hold their own and give you even more.
You are going to win.
It brings your performance up, certainly.
The crown is yours.
I need you to push just as hard for me as you are for her.
Come, okay, come on, stop
even
it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Stop. Shut up.
Stop it.
Well, first of all, if you start with Jessica and Susan, that's pretty great right there. And then you have Fred Molina and Judy Davis and Catherine Zeta-Jones, Kathy Bates. I mean, it's an amazing, amazing group of people.
Did I get you? I got you.
Stanley and I have been friends for a while, so that was a lot of fun to get together and work with him.
I hope we can still be friends.
Stanley and I, we've never gotten to work together because our scenes are never together, but yesterday I got to open a door for him and say nothing.
Get her.
And it was worth being here till 1 a.m. If I had the talent, I'd learn from all of them.
Alfred has always been a big idol of mine, being a British character actor, so he's always been someone that I've seen on screen.
Yeah, good.
I thought I would love a career like Alfred Molina's. Like, mommy just gave me a new pony.
I hadn't seen this much shit since my last bowel movement.
What year was that?
Alfred got me my very first agent, has been one of my biggest supporters since those early years.
Oh, don't be so mauled now.
He's family to me. And so to have my name on the call sheet with Fred is very, very special to me.
She looks too goddamn good.
Judy Davis, she's amazing as Hedda Hopper. She's so funny and so strong.
My opinion is the only one that matters.
Judy Davis, who's an amazing actress. I mean, just startling. I loved working with her.
Yes, Judy Davis is another amazing, I can't believe I'm in the same room with you actress. I've opened the door and let her into the house.
Where is she?
And of course, her performance is uncanny.
It's been a dream job. The cast is phenomenal.
You make it look so
It's a really tremendous cast. We were lucky to get all these people together.
When you see the call sheet, it's amazing. It's like you want to take it home and frame it and put it in the bathroom so when people come and pee, they can go, wow, you were in that? What was that like?
Pure, naked rancor. I love it. I want more.
More?
Yeah.
I'm already riding the rave in my head.